This is Late Breaking News from Eyewitness News 5.
We are following late breaking news, a shooting at an apartment complex. Eyewitness News 5's Melissa Newton is at Northeast 36th and Prospect. Melissa, what can you tell us at this time?
Well, guys, investigators are out here on the scene of what appears to be a shooting. This is the Sooner Haven apartment complex, and what we can tell you right now is neighbors here in this apartment complex said they heard gunshots about 20 minutes ago. At this time, we don't know if anyone is injured or what would have sparked a shooting, but like we said earlier, investigators are out here on the scene. We're about to go talk to them and hopefully bring you more information as it becomes available. We just spoke with police a few minutes ago, and they tell us they received a call from a possible victim who says he was robbed and shot inside this apartment complex. However, when they contacted him, he was actually walking away from the apartment complex. He did have a gunshot wound on him, but police are not saying where he was shot or what may have been taken. One reason they have this area taped off could possibly be if you look over to the left, you can see a white shirt laying on the ground. Police say that appears to have blood on it. They also found a pair of keys or a set of keys laying on the ground in that same area. They're not releasing any information on any possible suspects at this time or a possible suspect description. We did speak to some neighbors out here. They tell us that they heard some fighting going on shortly before they heard a gunshot. But right now, that's all the information we can gather. We're live at the Sooner Haven apartment complex. Melissa Newton, Eyewitness News 5.
All right, Melissa, thank you very much. And we will continue to follow up on this story, a shooting at the Sooner Haven apartments. Police have found a victim who says he was robbed and then shot as well. Look for this story later on in our newscast today on News Channel 5.
This has been Late Breaking News from Eyewitness News 5.